And the governor of Kaduna State, Malam Nasir El-Rufai, has condemned killings and disappearances of citizens in Zangon, Kataf, Igabi, Chikun, and Jema local government areas of the state. Security agencies had previously reported killings of citizens in Kibori, Katsit, and Afana in Zangon, Kataf local government area, and Amana Kasua of Igabi local government area before reporting the killing of 9 persons on Friday. The governor condoled with the families that lost their loved ones and wished the citizens who sustained injuries a speedy recovery. He also directed the Kaduna State Emergency Management Agency to urgently assess damages at the Wakan village and provide relief materials to the affected citizens.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.